Barcelona kicked off the Ronald Koeman era in style with an impressive 4-0 home win against Villarreal in La Liga on Sunday. Koeman, who has overseen the departures of several established names at the club this summer, named a starting XI that included Lionel Messi, Antoine Griezmann and Philippe Coutinho. But it was young forward Ansu Fati who opened the scoring, firing home from a Jordi Alba pullback in the 15th minute. The 17-year-old, who was officially promoted to Barca's first team squad last week, added a second in the 19th minute after Coutinho led the counter-attack. Messi added a third on 35 minutes, scoring a penalty after Fati was fouled by Mario Gasper. Villarreal goalkeeper Sergio Asensio got a hand to the spot kick but was unable to stop it. And Barca added a fourth before halftime when Pau Torres put Messi's cross, intended for Sergio Busquets, into his own net. The hosts continued to dominate the game in the second half without managing to add to their heavy advantage. Koeman, who succeeded Quique Setién in August after the crushing 8-2 defeat to Bayern Munich in the Champions League, could hardly have hoped for a better start after the chaotic close season overshadowed by Messi's attempt to leave the